don't want to do this.
Stop, Clark. This is over.
How can you be against me on this? He took Coast City.
Rage.
Think about Carol, Hal. Brainiac has to pay.
No, Clark. My rage won't bring Carol back. Just like yours couldn't bring back Lois. Just like yours couldn't bring back Lois.
Ah!
shouldn't have come back, Hal.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
My friends should be helping me instead of standing in my way. This is on you, Barry. When you defected, the regime fell. You left us vulnerable to Brainiac. You shouldn't have lost your nerve.
I lost my nerve when I didn't stand up to you the first time, Clark. Never again.
Justice.
Wait till Iris hears this one.
Too slow, Barry. I can't forgive you so easily this time, Kara.
There's still hope, Cal. I know you're afraid, for everybody. Ever since you lost Lois.
I used to be afraid. Afraid my powers would make people fear me. Afraid who I'd hurt if I wasn't careful every second of every day. I spent my whole life holding back. My fear cost me Lois. That's why I don't hold back anymore!
Led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
You should want Brainiac dead more than anyone. Instead, you're undermining me.
Thank Rao your father can't see you. When General Zod tried to take over Krypton, Jor-El led the fight against him. That's who you come from. That's who you are, Cal. Not this.
If Jor-El had been more like Zod, he might have saved Krypton. I will save the Earth. I will save the Earth.
You need to work out more.
Is over.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too. Quit, Bruce! You can't win!
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Ah! this anytime I want.
I never quit. I never quit. I'm done holding back. Now. Rethink your strategy.
It's over, Bruce.
You don't have to do this.
I'm not letting Brainiac live to put the Earth at risk again.
Then what? I'm your next victim.
I could have killed you years ago. It would have been so easy.
So go ahead, Clark.
do it. Show me what a villain looks like. Is that what you want to see?
He's still breathing.
If he dies, he dies a martyr. I want him kept alive.
We need to deal with Kara.
She's young. Give her time. She'll come around.
And if she doesn't?
She will. This time, everyone will. Brainiac is dead. The remaining cities have been restored, and just like I told you, Earth is at peace.
Under your heel.
I wish you'd come around, Kara. I'm building a new army to protect the Earth. There are billions of warriors trapped in Brainiac's collection. Kryptonians, Daxamites, Zarnians.
I'll have a legion whose power rivals the combined Lantern Corps. And I want you to lead it with me.
Never, Cal.
You'll either make the right choice,
or I'll make it for you. What's it going to be?